Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
You see in those contagion movies. Made by Skinnage.
Oh, you're for real this time. A bio suit?
So, Mr. Caruso, what's your story, Right. The maternal issues are key, I'm sure of it. Just need to find the lock. Okay. I don't feel so hot. Oh, God.
This is probably not the best time, but I couldn't help noticing. What kind of shoes are those? Right. I'll come back. should probably have someone take a look at you.
Ether sure is
that there looks
security
serious, if you ask me.
Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah, just protecting their investment. They've put a lot of dough into this project, whatever the hell it is. And competition is fierce. A lot of
to see you.
No harm done.
Oh, okay. Well, if I have to explain it one more time. Look, you had a 2-for-1 deal. I know you... Yeah, because they were talking... Yeah, 2-for-1 deal. But then shipping and handling ended up talking...
Dr. Oscar Lafayette, here to see Mr. Caruso.
Should just take a minute. No need to worry. We're the good guys, right? All right, good job, sir. Thank you.
You're expected. Go right in.
Yeah, keep walking, Doctor.
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Signor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters. May I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately. I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry. I am.
Hi, Doctor.
Hello, Dr. Lafayette.
Signor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed. Best of luck.
A private therapy session with Caruso. Nicely done, 47.
That is Silvio Caruso.
The renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist.
So, Ether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it obvious?
Same time tomorrow? Good day, Mr. Caruso.
Caruso. Why does that ring a bell?
How are you, sir?
Well, are you a wine connoisseur? Lotion on this perfect bud, just rubbing it in. Yeah, you gotta keep it moisture.
So the coroner's office sends me down here.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 7 days since my last confession.
Speak.
Yesterday,
sir.
So,
entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. Aether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Looking good today, Doctor.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system. We're in a critical stage of development.
Yeah, I got him scared. He better not come back.
Caruso has reached his plane, 47. Whatever you plan to do, do it now.
What the hell?
What?
Huh? Jeez!
Yo, yo.
There he is! Oh, thank God I found you. Here. Take your seat. Do we have any ID on the suspect?
I see him! He's over there!